Okay, we have Finjamin Baylor. Right here, right now, in front of us. He's probably going to make us an offer. Let's find out where.
Hey, I just want to say, I know how it feels to make it to the top as the Universal Champion, and then suddenly have the rug pulled out from under you.
Yeah. It's less than ideal.
At least you're still champ, though. I got hurt and had to give up the Universal title after only 24 hours. Then, never got a chance to get it back when I returned.
That's actually gives me an idea. Especially with Miz out of the picture tonight.
What are you thinking?
If Miz wants to relegate me to the opening match, maybe we go out there and show him we are main event players.
So we basically hijack the main event slot tonight?
Yep. I get to prove my value around here, and you get the Universal Championship match you never got. Win-win.
I love it. I'm in.
Never mind, Finn Balor's getting a rematch for a title he never lost, for a title he never got a proper rematch for, and I get to show the Miz why James Damon is a dangerous individual, because it's not just that he's crazy in the ring, and he'll twist you, and he'll knock you up, and then he'll use good old fisticuffs when needed. No, he also is intellectual. We're seeing James Damon actually use his brain for once. Like, this is what 2K22 needed. Your character actually using his brain, because he never used it in that mode until the very end, which somewhat made sense since that was meant to be the whole storyline where you're meant to sort of gain this understanding of wrestling, but it was just done poorly.
That's what it's all
I'm gonna be
about.
Honest, it was just poorly executed as major character unlikable in the first
Universal
half.
Champion compete twice in one night, but apparently with GM Miz and Logan Paul off at a precedent, he and Finn Balor took it upon themselves to schedule this match. Submission locked in.
Damien
Arman does just that.
Oh my god, I can't get anything going.
Turned that one around. He returns to the ring. Oh wow.
Oh my god, I can't hit anything. I can't hit anything.
Cover by the challenger.
Cover.
Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're not
okay,
closer to a winner just yet.
Nope.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Oh.
Okay, let's just work down that knee bit a bit quickly.
Crush a hamstring. Just going.
I wonder if this counts
with
as a combo.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way.
Okay,
to
I'm gonna have to stun him because he's going in the reverse otherwise.
Wobbly in the corner.
And now he's gonna reverse that. Like Uber AI just randomly coming out of nowhere. Oh no, reverse
for the championship. The champ avoiding a one count.
Okay, I need to hit my signature on this dude. I can't get a move off.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Okay, maybe this will give me some room. Just need some air. I just need some air to breathe.
So many WWE careers started on SmackDown. Eddie, Cena, Ray, AJ Styles, the list goes on.
Finally, a combo. There we go. Just start hitting these combos. And of course he counters off that. Don't let him hit that one. Smash him with clothesline. Here we go. Oh, he reversed. He's going for the shotgun drop kick. No, block it. Kick to the gut.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with. Counters on counters. Technical.
Irish whip to the corner. Get him up. Come on, Finny boy.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Gentlemen.
But beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
No, not a second break. We just got sewn up. Now we're busting him open.
Balor right up. The champion just teed off.
So you can.
Found no way to break free there. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Destroy suplex number two.
Back. Talk about this. The WWE Universal Champion is setting up Finn Balor for something big here.
Wait a second, it's Logan Paul.
Paul nails him with the clothesline.
Apparently Miz and Logan Paul are here tonight after all.
They probably didn't appreciate SmackDown being taken over in their absence.
But what's our champion gonna do about it? Miz said there'd be severe consequences if he put his hands on Paul.
Clothesline on Miz.
Finn nails Paul.
The WWE Universal Champion will have to pay a price for attacking SmackDown's GM.
I agree, Corey, but maybe not as costly as if he targeted Logan Paul.
Things are certainly heating up between our dueling champions.
You want to mess with the madman that is James Damon. You want to mess with the evil angel and the prince, the demon Finn Balor. You got two monsters in the ring, and you just played a costly game. I didn't touch Logan Paul. But I'm going to enjoy stretching out the Miz's spinal column 6 ways to Sunday.
So, non-televised dark matches now, huh?
Yep. Really a shame that at one point the WWE Universal Championship was the most important title around.
Whatever. Who am I even facing?
Don't worry. We brought in someone whose star power is fitting for your new spot on the card.
The Miz is really shooting himself in the foot. He is aggravating James Damon in a way you don't want to. Like, he thinks a clothesline out of the ring was bad. Like, we've seen what James Damon can do. He will pull your arm back. He will stretch your spine out. He will throw you into the stairs without care for your health. He will beat you bloody. He will batter and bruise you, and he doesn't care how beaten he gets as long as he gets his hands on you. The fact that they're stupid enough to aggravate Damien like this is... You gotta question them his sanity. You really do. Okay, this is a heavy move. Really? This is a heavy move. Okay, I'm not even going to play games. I'm just going to beat him. Oh, you're so lucky. Like, we're not even going to play around with this. We're just going win mode. We're just going win mode. I don't care. Not going to make it Priest. It's going to be Damien when you've made him mad. Like, Damien ain't even going fancy right here. He's just trying to hurt. And this poor, like, indie jobber. This poor indie jobber is just getting the full rearrangement because Damien was just angered by The Miz. So blame The Miz for your career being shortened by 50 million years. Not my fault. Send The Miz your complaint and send him the cease and desist for your health insurance, because it's going to be stacked 10 miles high by the time I'm done. Damien's so mad he just gassed himself out and he's not even collapsing. Like, he's gassed but he's not collapsing. Damien's just like, nope. Oh, and here we go, big move. You try to play a game, but not even doing that. Yeah, we're done. Here we go. Scorpion Deathlock. The Scorpion Hold. Locked in. And it's over. Just break him. Make his kneecaps into a pretzel.
Here's your winner, Angel James
Damian. Not even wasting time with that match. Like that was like a 1 minute match, I'm pretty sure. Or something like that. Like 1 to 3 minutes. I just steamrolled him. No, I am actually really enjoying the storyline. I do like it better. I definitely think it's probably one of the better storylines. Definitely the best total story mode I've seen for a like My Rise. Oh, it's Finn Balor again.
I can't believe Miz has basically removed you and the WWE Universal Championship from WrestleMania.
I can. Have you not been paying attention to anything he's done in the last 20 years?
Fair point. I should have seen it coming after he had you relegated to dark matches.
Hey, on a positive note, dark matches mean I'm done early, which means less time around The Miz. So, sort of a win.
How are you going to fix this, though? You can't just give up and let Miz have his way.
No, I'll never give up. And I've been thinking about it. When it comes to Miz and Logan Paul, you gotta hit him where it hurts the most. Their egos.
Well, Miz won't shut up about his big announcement on SmackDown of Logan Paul's opponent for WrestleMania. Maybe there's something there.
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna need your suit size.
Oh, this is going to be great. Are we going to make Finn Balor win against Logan Paul and then take the title from Finn Balor? Like, that'd be dastardly. Like, how is Damian not the villain of this story? Like, he's definitely not a hero. Like, anti-hero, maybe. I think that's fair. Because you see a lot of people, and I hate the term anti-hero when it's used for a lot of characters. Because a lot of characters are the straight-up noble villains.
It's the moment we've all been waiting
but that's
for
a completely irrelevant thing. Let's not get stuck on that. Because I'm going to give him a ramble when we should be focusing on the game.
That's not Miz.
And that's not Logan Paul. This is a circus. I'm losing respect for these two on so many levels. Sure, our WWE Universal Champion has had a tough stretch lately with The Miz, but much of that's been his own doing. And now to come out here and make a joke of our broadcast? I'm not on board with this.
Are you done, Corey? What else is he supposed to do? The real champion has pretty much been banned from appearing on SmackDown by The Miz.
I agree, Michael. Might as well have some fun with it.
It's not funny, and it's not fun. Are you kidding me?
Let's hear what The Miz and Logan Paul have to say.
I'm sure it's going to be great.
Oh, I'm already loving it.
As your must-see GM of SmackDown, we are here to announce the multiversal, infinite, everlasting, supreme, bottomless, planetary champion's opponent at WrestleMania. And it's going to be awful.
I love it already.
Let's get to it, because as your part-time champion, full-time piece of trash, everyone knows I can't stand being in a WWE ring any longer than I have to. So at WrestleMania, I'll be going toe-to-toe with the only thing that's bigger than my ego, my extreme lack of talent.
Finally, the real Miz is here to put an end to this.
Now, go! I was enjoying it, Corey.
You would, Saxton.
Miz's security team is going to have to forcefully remove the champion and Finn Balor.
Oh, this is
going
to be a fight.
This should be good.
And no one is going to be searching for a tag in this one, guys.
Oh,
everybody
I just had.
Is legal at all times.
Uh-oh.
Something oh, here we go. Dragon Buster, new super.
There is no coming back from that.
Oh no, I just got knocked down. That's hilarious. But yeah, new super, the Dragon Buster.
Hooked up and DDT. Ooh, big forearm.
A man still out cold. Man rolling around, but you can't stop a running Damian Choo-choo. Full steam ahead.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Jumping knee strike on pull. Oh, man. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
From the top.
And beautiful elbow from Damian. Classic Damian with the elbow drop from the top rope. Just hearing that superstar elbow. I wish you could set back like dive. So when someone's facing down, you could set a unique dive for that position as well. Finally, The Miz is going to come up. And we're set up for the big one at WrestleMania. We're going to fight The Miz in the ring, and he's going to complain about how unfair it is what Damian beats him. Black and blue, yellow and green, and lime and purple. All day, all night, every day of the week, like I've been doing since day one verbally, and now I'm going to be doing it physically. Hey, I might even not touch Logan Paul, just to like stick to that thing where he didn't want me to touch Logan Paul.
It's ridiculous. The WWE Universal Champion, our real champion, has to win this tag match just to earn the right to compete at WrestleMania?
There was a time that dinosaurs ruled the earth, Saxton. Then humans showed up and the dinosaurs disappeared. In this case, the Dark Horse is the dinosaur. His time is up.
Geological analogies aside, the fate of one of the main events of WrestleMania is at stake here. This is a huge match. Oh,
the sailing the joints of the leg. And any one of those shots could take you out.
Come
for
in,
good.
Miz. Come on. Let me show you how awesome it is to have your knee broken. Geez, why is his knee so skinny? I just realized.
All the ligaments in the leg.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
No, falling. You only crawl when I tell you to crawl. You only get in the corner when I put you in the corner. Oh, Miz countering that, refusing to get hit.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, just bop. Boom, chop.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, you might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
What's a good knock? Don't care.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Miz's confidence?
And Miz can't get anything going because Damian's just demolishing right now. Don't worry, your special boy Logan Paul's safe from being beaten up right now because I'm just gonna slap you.
Did you hear that impact? What a snap there.
Oh, right to the spine. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Ooh!
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
The Miz just can't get anything going right now. Like, I just kept a completely dead zone right now.
To work over the arm. And now he's dictating the pace. Just producing an onslaught. And that was an efficient form of offense for that move. Snapmare. Right across the face.
Oh.
No, Miz, you ain't going anywhere. We're keeping you in circles. We're keeping you spinning around in your worst nightmare, which is James Damian, keeping you grounded, keeping you trapped in eternal limbo.
Ouch. You can see the dismay on the face of the Miz. Not an A-list performance here from Miz. Discus punch. We've already seen a few shots.
Here we go.
Going for
Scorpion hold.
Perhaps we're going to see it. Scorpion deathlock.
There's the save. How close was that?
destroy Suplex.
He's going for the
and it's over. Welcome to paradise. I'm so annoyed that Finn has this hand tattoo because you can't do hand tattoos in this game. That drives me up the wall.
The undisputed Universal Champion. Tonight, Dark Horse got revenge by cementing his spot at WrestleMania.
This is just a small bump in the road to WrestleMania. Miz and Logan Paul will be just fine.
So that was just bullying the Miz. Like, how was Baron Corbin the hardest match we've had so far? I actually do question that. How's Baron Corbin been the hardest match? The man was like dominated for a good portion until I finally could get momentum going. Anyway. Next part, we will be talking to Finn Balor, we'll be fighting Logan Paul, and we'll be wrapping up the Multiversal Infinite Championship once and for all in a nice gift box. We'll put a little timer on it, we'll give it to The Miz, and when it... can I actually finish that sentence? Never mind.